This is Grandmaster Belial, addressing all warriors of the First Company. Forged from countless ships in the seething forces of warp space, a space hulk has been deposited here by the uncaring tides of the Immaterium. I have dubbed this drifting lair of abominations Olethros. A hive swarm of tyrannids already besets the system. So while the honored warriors of the Deathwing embark upon the purging of this space hulk, our brothers shall assist the Astra Militarum and Imperial Navy in destroying this tendril of the Great Devourer. Command of the assault belongs to an epistolary of the Librarian, a deadly battle psyker of the chapter. Leading a specially assembled squad, the Librarian will investigate abnormal augur returns and psychic emanations from within the space hulk.
Premonitions. The ether gifts me visions. I see a threat far more deadly than gene-hungry tyrannids. A scream and a dark promise. A ship in the shadow, a relic from our secret past. I feel the tightness in my gut as I see a cataclysm as yet unseen. The Umbra Mortalis descends upon us. The shadow of death.
Brothers, the first scans of the Space Hulk have revealed a Dark Angel ship that dates back to the Age of Heresy. It is located in the heart of the Olethros Space Hulk. This ship from our ancestors seems to be protected by a mysterious energy field. Teleportation to the ship is currently impossible. The only way to reach it is through the main mass of the Space Hulk. Reaching this ship is your primary concern. Trust your battle brothers to deal with the rest of the Olethros. Brothers, retribution is at hand. It is our strength. We are the sons of Caliban. Let fury guide your weapons. Let vengeance be your song. We are the angels of death, and our enemies shall fall!
Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Your sensorium should receive Gideon's beacon signal, though it will be weak. We need Squad Gideon to secure the breaching zone. Locate them as quickly as possible. When you are successful, proceed to secure the landing area to establish the full bridgehead. Praise the Lion.
We start seeking for Gideon's squad.
We're sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance.
Okay.
prescient power lets me see a prediction of the future.
Fears were well-founded. May their shades fight on for the lion.
An apothecary team is going to retrieve their progonoid glands once the bridgehead is established. They will live on in honor.
I have an anomalous signal return. Verify it first. Activate the defense grid at any cost.
Our foes approach quickly. We must reactivate local defensive systems to secure the bridgehead.
Receiving strange signal echoes.
Thank you.
are the angels of death.
The activation of the generators has woken a dormant gene-stealer swarm.
It is time to establish the bridgehead to allow the main force to breach. Go to your assigned battle zone with your command squad.
We are the angels of death. Vengeance guides our weapons!
Xenos Horde incoming.
Hold position. Glory to the Emperor. Glory to the Lion.
In position.
Vengeance guides our weapons. Overwhelming us.
The Xenos are uncounted.
They are overwhelming us. Vengeance, God.
Bridgehead secured. This is only the start. Commence the hunt for the fallen. We have encountered gene-stealer hybrids armed with ranged weaponry. They're launching counterattacks against the perimeter, threatening the integrity of the landing zone on the Alethros. Looking at our scan data, the Tech Marines have advised that the hybrids may be able to sever the ship where our squads are currently located, to propel it into the gravity well of the nearby planet. To prevent this, we must disable the propulsion system in this sector. If the enemy succeed, we will be forced to withdraw and return in another costly breaching assault. Precious time and lives will be wasted. The Emperor abhors failure. Quickly destroy the Archaeotech engine.
Nothing could be done hastily and prudently, Brother Barakio.
So answers an apothecary.
Your sight.
status acceptable, brothers. Destroy the nest of Xenos in the adjacent battle zone. The lion guides our fury.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests we have just discovered.
We are the angels of death. Overwhelming us.
Die, Xenos!
warning.
Disarmed.
Grandmaster, we have the opportunity to find out more about the location of the Dark Angel's ship.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place an Auger Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Belial, so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
Accomplished, brother.
In position. Be alert. Heavy stuff.
Mission success, brother. Go to your assigned battle zone with your command squad. Warning! Missile launcher! We are picking up a faint Dark Angel's beacon signal from a point where no warrior from the chapter should be. It seems to originate from the cluster of ships we believe may contain an ancient Dark Angel's vessel. You must secure the site and investigate the beacon's origin. Proceed with caution, brother. The secrets of the past pursue us.
That signal is far beyond the advance of our vanguard squads. Whose signal is it?
Signal identifies the remains as Brother Magon, a dark angel from the earliest days of the Imperium. Along with many brothers, he was lost with the ship Caliban's Will. That must be the vessel we have found. It was one of the cruisers sent back to Caliban with Luther during the Age of Heresy, 10,000 years ago. This confirms our suspicions. We must discover the fate of Caliban's Will and that of its crew. Brother Epistolary, use your powers to learn what you can of Magon.
Strange place. Somewhere aboard the Caliban's Will, and within, an artifact. It is this prize that brought us here, connected to the omens of future disaster.
Shade of the Lion. If the visions of the Librarium are true, the chapter faces catastrophe, perhaps extinction. Suspend all current operations. The new priority is to secure the Caliban's Will and to secure this artifact.
The psychic backwash of my mental scan has awakened a dormant gene stealer swarm. They are gathering for an attack.
Exterminate them before they assemble sufficient strength. Another swarm is coming. Block the access bulkheads to hamper its progress.
Mission success will greatly impede the swarm's ability to gather.
Stalker strain detected. Overwhelming us. Missile launcher sighted.
Mission success will allow other Deathwing squads to respond.
Missile launcher. Brothers, I hear the claws of the Xenos. The righteous shall prevail. Operation Filth. Flanks and rear zones
have been secured. You are safe to proceed to the Caliban's will.
Slay without mercy! Finished. Inside the Sanctum Imperator, these impious creatures will find much to conceal their whereabouts and movements. Be on your guard, brothers.
Thank you.
cannot board the Caliban's will. Access has been blocked by an alien energy field. The power source for the energy field is a plasma reactor in your vicinity. Access the three power relays to redirect the energy flow from the reactor. Brother Librarian, guard well the souls of your companions. We have detected powerful psychic emanations from close to each relay. These emanations might be from enemy psychers, and seem to be drawing the Tyranid fleet towards us. Eliminate the enemy psychers.
Righteous shall prevail.
Vigilance, brothers! Stalkers are getting close!
Launcher.
finished, brother. Warning. Stalker strain inbound. Slain swiftly. Stalker strain slain. Warrior strain.
Mission success, brother. The energy field is no more. Enter the Caliban's will without delay.
Vigilance, brothers. Stalker strain close. Vigilance, brothers! Stalker strain close.
The psychic contact. It's odd. I felt the echo of Lost Caliban, as though touching the mind of a dark angel.
Your psychic revelation is of secondary importance, Brother Librarian. Hold fast and purify the area. Purge the Xenos.
To enter Caliban's will, you must clear the battle zone and move the bridgehead to support the next phase of operations.
Justice.
They are overwhelming us. What is this? Save the abomination. Alter my reach. The missile launcher has been silenced.
Time is short. Commence boarding of Caliban's will immediately. Squads are on their way to create a new bridgehead.
Your vision is deeply disturbing, Brother Librarian, and it may be an ill omen for our mission, but our desire to overcome will be as strong as beaten steel.
You must identify the location you saw in the death memories of Brother Magon. To do so, place an Augur Primus in the main console of the ship's strategium. Let hate guide your weapons.
These ancient corridors are laden with history. The long shadow of the heresy lies heavily upon them. It is both awe-inspiring and disquieting to tread them after so long.
Anxious, brother? It would be the first time.
It is not anxiety. That is why it is a problem.
We must not be distracted from our duty. Stay vigilant.
Xenos are uncounted! Stalker strength summoned. Kill Wolf.
Your best friend eliminated.
Operation finished. Fortify your soul.
Beware, incoming warrior's grave.
We are the angels of death.
The chamber we are seeking does not appear on the schematic. The only conclusion we can draw is that the chamber was deliberately omitted. A hidden gene seed vault, most likely. If that is true, we must locate it and recover the gene seed.
Strain.
This hole is filled by an immense psychic echo.
It really is a gene seed repository from before the loss of Caliban. Grandmaster, this is a prize most precious. We must ensure it's secured for the chapter.
I have preempted you, Brother Nahum. Additional squads are closing on your position. Scour the gene stealers from the Caliban's will. Leave nothing alive.
The Xenos are coming. We have to exterminate them at all costs so that other squads can secure the Caliban's will.
Silence.
Every Xenos in this new swarm contains a mockery of our chapter's genetic heritage. Not a single gene stealer of this swarm can be assimilated by the Tyranids if we are to protect the purity of the chapter.
If it happens, these monsters would defile our heritage.
Let free the fury of your heavy weapon, brother. None of them shall survive.
Be alert! Heavy stubborn!
To maximize the pod's destruction, we need to place a modified teleport beacon in the location I'm sending to you. It will allow our ship to pinpoint its gun batteries directly onto the pods, vaporizing them.
We await your signal, brother.
Warning! Missile launcher!
Fortify your soul.
Mission confirmation received. The ship will open fire once you've evacuated the area.
Thank you.
must be alert. Heavy stuff.
Heavy stuff detected.
Be alert. Heavy stubber. Heavy stubber detected.
Be alert. Heavy stubber. Xenos sorcery. Fortify your soul.
Be alert. Heavy stubber.
We must seal off the Caliban's will and prevent further incursions.
established, brother. I'm in place.
We have detected another Broodlord. Exterminate it immediately.
A Broodlord! To me, brothers!
I feel the presence of three hybrid psykers. The Broodlord's mind obscured their presence before.
It is likely another attempt by the Brood to contact the Tyranid fleet. Eliminate them. We cannot pinpoint the location of the psykers. Find them, kill them, and take glory in their deaths.
I saw them, but I cannot feel where they are.
Warrior strength. Incoming fire.
Warning! Missile launcher.
Stalker strain inbound. Slay it swiftly.
Have a witch, please. Heavy stubber silenced.
Warning!
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed, brothers. One less threat. The virus must be dispersed quickly. We will use the environmental systems to poison the Xenos.
Warning, missile launcher.
Operation 50.
missile launcher sighted.
Warning.
Is spreading rapidly. That will delay the accursed Xenos. But the war is not yet won. Rendezvous in the next battle zone as swiftly as possible. The viral attack has been successful, but we are still not yet victorious. The Gene Stealer offensive has been devastated by the virus, but not halted. I have devised a plan to overload the reactors and destroy the Alethros. But we have a final opportunity to retrieve vital gene seed and samples before the conflagration consumes everything. A modified cat has been deployed to recover lost gene data and a sample of the Dark Angel's gene seed. Brother, I need you to retrieve the cat before we can begin with the complete destruction of the Alethros.
Stay strong, brothers. Our mechanical ally is going to finish its analysis soon.
This ship will be the tomb of our foes.
Quiet, stranger!
We are the angels of death!
Withdraw. Recover the cat for extraction.
The Gene Stealers are beyond counting and cannot be slain by Bolter and Blade alone. You must execute an orderly retreat. But before leaving the Caliban's will, you must locate and retrieve the cat and the vital data it has gathered. Perhaps the secrets of the Legion Gene Seed hold the means to avoid the catastrophe predicted by the librarians.
Fortify your soul.
Warning.
Operation finished.
Stop a strange sight.
Kill.
Stop a strange sight. Kill the recover.
Operation finished.
Secure. Bring it to the extraction point.
Swiftly.
You have to stay in a close perimeter around the cat to protect it while it hacks the lock.
Drain in sight.
Warning!
That gives me reload.
Warning!
Vigilance, brothers! Stalker strain close.
Fortify your soul.
Vengeance guides our weapons.
Action complete.
Brood Lord is slain.
Action complete.
Slay it swiftly.
I'm in place.
Warrior Strain, slay the abomination.
Warrior Strength!
This one is mine.
Xenos are uncounted.
We are the angels of death.
Operation finished.
Direct!
Incoming warrior strain.
Heavy stubber detected.
Heavy stubber detected.
Xenos are uncounted.
Fire strength zone. Purge.
Die, Xenos.
Die, Xenos. Die, Xenos.
Operation finished.
Be alert. Heavy stubber.
All squads, fall back to the missionary ship.
alert.
Heavy stubber.
A terminus mission. We shall not return, but our glory will live on. By such battles is honor won, and legends created.
It promises to be an impressive explosion, but I hope to see it from the outside rather than from the inside.
How dull. But if that is to be so, I shall be comforted by our future opportunities to chastise more enemies of the Emperor.
Stalker Strain inbound. Slay it swiftly. We are not alone.
Stalker Strain sighted. Kill with honor.
Warrior Strain in sight.
Through great courage and great sacrifice, we recovered the cat and its precious data. To safely dispatch them, the Grand...
The Terminus mission. We shall not return, but our glory will live on. By such battles is honor won, and legends created.
It promises to be an impressive explosion, but I hope to see it from the outside rather than from the inside.
How dull. But if that is to be so, I shall be comforted by our future opportunities to chastise more enemies of the Emperor.
Close.
Strain Xenos is dead.
The Tyranid fleet is dangerously close, and still closing.
Vengeance guides our weapons.
They are overwhelming us.
Warning. Warning. One last relay must be reactivated to overload the plasma reactor. Critical reactor detonation imminent. The resultant explosion will consume the Space Hulk.
Thank you.
Vengeance guides our weapons. We are the angels of death. Stalker strain inbound. Slay it swiftly.
Go to the main shrine. We have teleporter lock to return you to the strike cruiser. Plasma chamber detonation countdown activated. Do not delay.
Stalker strain detected.
It is done.